One of the ways that you know that you have a disc problem is if you have any of these symptoms here. So pain in your lower back, it can be radiating to one or both of your legs. You can also have pain in your buttocks, and then it may also lead to pain when you bend forward, or numbness and tingling in either of the lower extremities, so either of your legs.